Mount San Antonio College in Walnut, California is host to the world's largest cross-country race with over 20,000 athletes competing in 100 races. This year, the Verado cross-country team traveled to Mount SAC to compete in this invitational.
The atmosphere is incredible. There's 21,000 people ran that weekend. So 21,000 runners. There were tents and there was games. There was music. There was DJs. It was just something like we don't see here in Arizona.
The course the runners must traverse is one of the hardest in the nation. They must run up steep switchbacks, Poop Out Hill, and Reservoir Hill before ending on a 100-meter straightaway.
But it was just tougher than anything we've ran in Arizona.
This was probably one of the most difficult courses that we've had. And I have to say it was one of my favorite because it was so challenging.
Although the course is the most difficult Verado will run all year, many of our runners did well, a few of them even setting season bests.
My boys with personal best, that was Sean Tabb, Clay Campbell, Trent Black, and Jack Brace. And then we had two girls, Courtney Panza and Madison Williams.
For many, this was the last race of the season, and even though it was challenging, they found the race to be both fun and a good experience.
It was pretty intense.